Can't believe tonight, man. I benefited. One night, there was this one night, I was watching Kent's YouTube channel. And he put up 9 videos. And one night, the man put up... In one sitting, that bumbaclap man put up 9 videos. I have to do that. I have to beat him. I'm putting up 10 videos today. Wait, crap. I have to make 2-minute videos. Because there's only 36 minutes left in today. Mark my words. Within 24 hours, I'm putting up 10 videos. I'm going to best Kent's 9 videos. And not just to prove that I can best him. But I have a lot of talking to do. And I have a lot of inventory to do. And I have a lot of feelings to share. And I have a lot on my mind to get off so that I can stay clean. Because I am a human being as well. And I have feelings. And as much as I don't want to have feelings, I just want to be cold-hearted and not care about anybody. But I do. It's just the way it is. When shit hits the fan, for the 3 closest people in my life, the people that I am in, healthy, amazing, fulfilling, inviting. Did I say enlightening? Enlightening. Relationships with. I feel it really badly when they get all fucked up. And I don't mean fucked up in a bad way. I mean fucked up in a very respectful way. They're getting just, things are happening one by one. It all stacks. It's like money. Once it starts pouring out of the ATM, there's nothing you can do to stop it. It shoots out. Now, I wouldn't know what that looks like, because I don't have the ATM popping all the time like that. Not today, anyway. But maybe somewhere down the road. But anyways, today, there's no ATMs going on right now. All that's going on right this second is me breathing. You know what, I'm even feeling like such a kind spirit today. I just might even do the forbidden dishes. Like, I'll do the forbidden dishes in this, from the segregated dish section. Why? Because that's the right thing to do. To just take my mind off of me. No, I'm not going to do that. I couldn't do that. I couldn't help somebody. I couldn't imagine helping somebody that doesn't even help themselves. I'm not doing it. He can fend for himself. And I know that sounds selfish. It is selfish. It sounds selfish. It's selfish. But yeah, it's me taking care of what I need to take care of. I have no time in my life today for pouring a one-sided relationship. It just doesn't work for me. What works for me is 2 people working together as a team, having each other's best interests in mind most of the time. And when it comes to a jackawad that just leaves their dishes everywhere, every single day for a year, and then has the audacity to hit up my phone and say, "Hey, by the way, let's do our dishes. Hello, I've been doing your dishes for the last year, and I leave my dishes one day, and you have the tenacity and the wherewithal to hit up my phone saying, okay, it's time to do our dishes." Well, this is what I have to say to that. I'm not doing your dishes. I'll do my dishes. I'll do my dishes, that's for damn sure. I'm not doing this nasty ass pot, and this other nasty ass pot with holes in it, and this other nasty ass spoon with nasty Fish Delight on it. And then there's a bowl underneath it with fish tail spinal cords and all other kinds of crap attached to it from the Filet-O-Fish soup, which I'm not even going to get into on this video. I'm just going to finish up my task here, and that'll be the end of video one. We're just getting started, ladies and gentlemen. If you don't want to listen to me share my reality today, my feelings, then I suggest just this one time that you listen up and listen good. Shut the video off. Go do something else. Please, please, for the love of God, and to ensure your mental well-being. If you're not down with me being wrong a lot in these videos and sharing my feelings, even when they get extreme, like anger, frustration, and hatred, please do not watch these videos because they are going to be blunt. They're going to be general. I'm not going to be sharing anyone's name in the videos because I wouldn't want anybody to get all their fur in a frickin' tizzy, and I wouldn't want to have that happen to me either. If the shoe were on the other foot, so to speak. So, I won't be doing that. I might even give the fridge a clean tonight. One thing I know to do when I'm going through a crisis situation is to just take a step back, breathe, call somebody that understands who will tell me the same thing. Breathe. Be in the moment. Don't think about the future. Living in tomorrow is too much to think about. Just stay in today. Just be present in the here and now. As difficult as that is, and as crazy as that sounds, just to not think about outcomes, just to live in the moment and take care of business today, that tomorrow will work itself out. People are dying, man. People around the world, they're all perishing. They're sick. They're in distress. And I take that on, man. I take that on personally. I blame myself. And then I come to realize that it's not my fault. My behavior is my behavior. I wouldn't want somebody to blame themselves for my behavior. I wouldn't want. So I don't think they'd want me to do that either. And sometimes I get self-conscious. I think that it's my fault that the world is the way it is, but I create my own reality. I create my own reality. So if I'm creating my own reality, the rest of the world must be creating their own reality as well. And I have a choice today. I have a choice to be in the positivity, or I have a choice to be in the negativity. And I just take a look at my life. Most of my life was spent around losers. People that want to settle for second best or worse. I'm not one of those people anymore. The way I see it is, I measure my success today, not against everybody else's success. No, I used to do that, and I was never satisfied. What I measure my success against today are my past successes. So if I can match or succeed what I've done in the past in terms of success, then I have had a successful day.